What was that noise? Thank you. It's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
Press the circle button, Rip. How did you like that? Shall we go again? Had enough yet? We're not finished yet! Still okay? Want me to go on? Can you take one more? Give up. Make it easy on yourself. One more time. Come on, you don't want to die like this, do you? I could do this all day. You're a strong man.
Snake, it's showtime. Ocelot wants you.
Okay, I'll tell you once more. Press the circle button repeatedly. Your strength. When you've had enough, press the select button to submit. How did you like that? Shall we go again? enough yet? We're not finished yet. You're still okay? Want me to go on? Can you take one more? Give up. Make it easy on yourself. One more time. Come on, you don't want to die like this, do you? I could do this all day. You're a strong man.
Okay, Snake?
Yeah.
I'm here!
Where?
Oh, jeez. He's coming back. See you later.
Wait!
Thank you.
Yeah. finally die. After Zanzibar, I was taken from the battle. Neither truly alive nor truly dead. An undying shadow in a world of light. But soon, it will finally end.
Still alive.
I won't die.
As long as you still live.
Too bad. It looks like your revolution was a failure.
Just because you've destroyed Metal Gear doesn't mean I am done fighting.
Fighting? What are you really after?
A world where warriors like us are honored as we once were. As we should be.
That was Big Boss's fantasy.
It was his dying wish. When he was young. During the Cold War, the world needed men like us. We were valued then. We were desired. But things, are different now. With all the liars and hypocrites running the world, war isn't what it used to be. We're losing our place in a world that no longer needs us. A world that now spurns our very existence. You should know that as well as I do. After I launch this weapon and get our $1 billion, we'll be able to bring chaos and honor back to this world gone soft. Conflict will breed conflict. New hatreds will arise. Then we'll steadily expand our sphere of influence.
But as long as there are people, there will always be war.
But the problem is balance. Father knew what type of a balance was best.
Is that the only reason?
Isn't it reason enough for warriors such as us?
I don't want that kind of world.
Ha! You lie. So why are you here then? Why do you continue to follow your orders while your superiors betray you? Why did you come here? Well, I'll tell you then. You enjoy all the killing. That's why.
What?
Are you denying it? Haven't you already killed most of my comrades?
That was...
I watched your face when you did it. It was filled with the joy of battle.
You're wrong.
There's a killer inside you. You don't have to deny it. We were created to be that way.
Created?
If you win, you might still be able to save her. You could enjoy one brief moment of love before the end. If you cross this line, you fall. At this height, it will kill even you.
Have at you, Snake!
I'll drive. Damn, a surveillance camera. Damn, no keys. All right, keys. I got it, Snake. Jump in.
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out. Those two are still alive. The Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Dye should become activated soon. Right on schedule. Yes, sir. I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data. No, sir. My cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am. Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity. But he's been disposed of. Yes, the inferior one was the winner after all. That's right. Until the very end, Liquid thought he was the inferior one. Yes, sir, I agree completely. It takes a well-balanced individual such as yourself to rule the world. No, sir. No one knows that you were the third one. Solidus, what should I do about the woman? Yes, sir. I'll keep her under surveillance. Yes. Thank you. Goodbye, Mr. President.
Thank you.